Move it out, he does, and now he's onto it with Burrows going to the net. Jake Virtanen to the goal, backhander, scores! Jake Virtanen with his first in the NHL, and the Canucks lead 3-1.
This all started with a great play by Jake Virtanen inside his own blue line. Chips it by and then goes and gets it himself. Chips it by and then goes. And a power move. Alex Burrows does a nice job taking
back in. Drop pass, a good one. Gaudette shoots. And it was off a stick and wide of the goal. Here's Pearson to the line. Hughes scores! First career. Shell goal, Quinn Hughes makes it 1-0.
Quinn Hughes with a good rush to start this power play, the second group. Here's Hughes, good move down the middle. Makes a good play on the backhand, and Adam Gaudette has his stick checked at the last second. Comes back to Hughes, and that mentality, that shoot.
Quinn Hughes makes a quick dash down the near side. Takes the puck behind the net, banks it to himself. Out the near side, Hughes shoots, stopped by Quick. Rebound, they score! Brock Besser! And they're gonna have to grab that puck as well, because Quinn Hughes has his first point in the NHL.
Comes out, takes the shot, and Brock Besser with the rebound. What a shot by Brock Besser. And Quinn Hughes brings it out after playing it to himself on the backhand behind the net. Gave Trevor Lewis the house.
Go with six attackers yet again, 40 seconds left. Landeskog gives it away, Horvat centers, Patterson scores!
Here's a long shoot in, and you can see Grubauer leaves it for Landeskog. It's not his defenseman, and Landeskog, it's in his skates. Throws it across, and Elias Patterson is out front all by himself. What a beautiful.
It's into the Vancouver zone. Checked, but the puck comes right to Pettersson, who tries a bank pass for Besser. In with a shot, he scores!
He's 5 feet from the red line. Is it going to be icing? No, Brock Besser's in behind and off the post and in. And we've talked about how good Brock Besser has looked. Look at the speed to get in behind the defense. And he looks at Pettersson.
Burrows spins to get past Stetcher, and here come the Sharks. Shellman across, LeBanc is robbed by Markstrom.
What a circus save by Jacob Markstrom.
Kevin LeBanc is robbed by Jacob Markstrom.
Wow, what a save. That's spectacular.
Sprawling save, stacked the pads, and stuck the left leg up in the air to kick it out.
A diving, spectacular, octopus-like stop off of Kevin.
So the Golden Knights get out of that jam. Here's Pettersson stealing, tripped up. There'll be another penalty. Besser scores. What a pass. Falling down, blindly put it on the tape, did Pettersson, and Besser makes it 1-0.
Not so blindly. First, Brock Besser comes out. He talked about rust, and this is one of the things, that shot's not even close. That's a little rust. You haven't played in a long time, and then Pettersson knocks his pass down, then steals. There's going to be a penalty. It spins, and Besser's right down Main Street. And Pettersson knocked down, spinner.
Henrik, back for Daniel, lets it go, he scores! To the far corner, Burrows hustles after the puck, works it free to Edler. Now knocked down by Heistick, the flex back to Bieksa, he shoots, he scores! Kevin Bieksa! 10-18 into overtime! The double overtime goal! And the Canucks, for the third time in their history, will play for the Stanley Cup!
The slap shot from Bieksa stuffs the Sharks! Hang that on the wall! And the Canucks are going to the Stanley Cup Final.
There's ticker tape littering everything here at Rogers Arena. It's a sea of blue, green, and white. Antti Niemi never saw it coming. He was distracted, looking behind him, and Bieksa bounced one in, glove side, to send the Canucks to the Stanley Cup Final.
Flips it, Burrow steals, cutting in, shoots, scores! They slayed the Dragon! Alex Burrows, 5:22 into overtime! Game 7 goes to Vancouver, and the Canucks are off to the second round!